You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a hill. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black pill. Monster, Mr. Grinch, your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vowel one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful socks. Your heart's a dead tomato blotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut tofu sandwich with arsenic sauce. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch. Nauseous super nos. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up, entangled up knots. Foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stink, stunk.